Hey friends, for the latest puzzle solution, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver.
Friends, today we bring you a very healthy puzzle that is known as fruit puzzle, and we have got apple, banana and orange in this puzzle. So let's start solving this puzzle. Friends, let's solve this together. Let's pause the video for 30 seconds to solve this together. And after solving, please share your answer in the comment section. So friends, your 30 seconds starts now. Three, two, one, stop. I enjoyed solving the puzzle. Hope you all also enjoyed it. Let's see what is the correct answer. Here we go. We'll take first equation. In the first equation, we have got three apples whose sum is equal to 30. So 3 into apple is equal to 30. So one apple will be equal to 10. So by the end of first equation, we have one apple equal to 10. Now jumping on to our second equation. In the second equation, we have got two bunches of three bananas minus one apple is equal to 0, 2. Now putting the value of apple here in the equation and solving this equation for the value of banana. So apple equal to 10, and in front of this apple, I have got minus sign. So I'll take the minus sign. So minus 10 plus 2 into bunch of banana is equal to 0, 2. So bunch of banana is equal to 12 by 2 is equal to 6. So friends, in this bunch we have got 3 bananas. So 3 bananas is equal to 6. So 1 banana will be equal to 2. Now jumping on to our third equation. In the third equation we have got 3 bananas and 2 sets of 1.5 oranges. Here 1 plus half. So 2 1.5 oranges plus 3 bananas is equal to 18. We know value of 3 bananas, that is equal to 6. Putting that here in this equation and solving this equation to get the value of orange. So 2 into 1.5 orange plus 6 is equal to 18. So 1.5 oranges value will be equal to 18 minus 6 divided by 2 is equal to 6. So friends, if 1.5 oranges is equal to 6, so 1 orange will be equal to 6 divided by 1.5. By unitary method I am solving this. So 6 divided by 1.5 is equal to 60 by 15 is equal to 4. So this is the end of our third equation. By the end of third equation, we have got three values, that is one apple equal to 10, three bananas is equal to 6, and one orange is equal to 4. Now jumping on to our fourth equation, and that is our last equation. In the last equation, we have one apple plus two bananas into two half oranges. Now we know value of one apple, that is equal to 10, and we know value of two bananas. Friends, if three bananas is equal to 6, that means one banana value is equal to 6 divided by 3, 2. So if one banana is equal to 2, so two bananas will be equal to 2 plus 2, this is value of banana, into two half oranges. So two half oranges will be equal to one orange, that is equal to 4. Now we have written the values in this equation. Now we have to solve this equation using Bodmer's rule, and according to the Bodmer's rule, firstly we have to solve the brackets, then orders, then multiplication, then addition, and then subtraction. So here in this equation we need to open these brackets, and for opening the bracket we need to solve the equation present inside the bracket. So it will be like 10 plus 2 plus 2 will be equal to 4 into 2 plus 2 equal to 4. Now we have opened our brackets. Now we have to firstly solve the multiplication sign followed by addition. So in this equation, I'll firstly multiply 4 into 4, and the value which will come after this multiplication, I'll add that with 10. So 10 plus 4 into 4 is 16. 10 plus 16 is equal to 26, and this is the answer. Hence we have solved this puzzle. Thank you friends, thank you for being with us. If you liked the puzzle, please give us a thumbs up. Please share it with your family and friends. And friends, please subscribe to our channel for more puzzles and riddles. Thank you so much. Bye.